So for this content strategy meeting that we're gonna have once a week, we should just have ideas that we bring and like
problem.
For me, quick 5-minute tutorial on how to do LUTs or something, boom, done. And then Cannon has a question about something, whatever under the sun above content or Big J. I feel like that could be super helpful and productive.
I think we do it, we're doing it Friday or Thursday?
I say Thursday, because that's our rest day, right?
Let's do Thursday, yeah, because it's our rest day. I'm hype, man. Love the personal content grind, even though this is dog aid right here.
I want to plan the dog at YouTube out, because I don't want to be filming anything while the dog is going.
You better not be chirping. I'm not skipping leg day. I hit legs yesterday, all right?
We don't skip legs.
What's Zach hitting, bro?
Oh, not legs, for sure.
I'm hitting legs. I was just, because I'm curious on what Pat's doing for training, but I feel like I'm just gonna do this because I can't squat. It messes with my mental, honestly.
His ankle doesn't hurt.
Are you just warming up still? All right, these will be the most stiff-legged deadlifts you've ever seen in your entire life. All right, that was kind of a deadlift.
Keep going, boy.
Come on.
Come on.
I almost threw up. Felt it.
Are we deadlifting more?
I mean, he already is right now.
Damn!
Y'all don't want to work out with me.
You keep messing up the freaking...
Y'all
it's always you,
me.
Bro. We're all on the same page.
I know Cannon just hates on me for doing RDLs because it's just fake deadlifts. That's why I love
him. Well, because his form is...
When he does deadlift, it is an RDL.
I know. I just got to fix my deadlift form. I could probably add like 30 pounds like that. But coach needs to help me.
Bro, because man won't squat.
That has nothing to do with it.
I'm just on LinkedIn making money, bro. The LinkedIn god, right, call me the networker.
Oh, what's up, dog? YouTube?
What are the calories looking like right now?
Oh my gosh.
Coach J.
I've been trying to hit like 4,200 and I've been losing weight, dude. That one full day of eating, I ate 4,500. I lost a pound.
I think it's time we do a 10K challenge.
Oh, we should for the dog at YouTube. Let us know if y'all want to see that.
That hurts my stomach. Oh my God.
I used to think I could do that like easily, but now downing 5K consistently, I get disgusted thinking about that, bro. Especially when I hit in workouts, my face is swollenness.
We'll see the biggest J in 4 weeks.
Wait till I get to 200. I'm gonna be a
No. Big J, he grows like an inch.
Oh, I just girth.
Stop.
Squeeze my head on that last one.
Squeeze your head?
I feel like solo. My head feels like a grape.
I don't know, but it's like your head just pops like a cherry.
How's squat feeling?
Like butter, baby. That's all I gotta say.
I look faster than 405.
Put on 20 pounds of lean muscle mass.
I'm getting bigger.
You go crazy.
I feel like I'm getting bigger.
You are.
Eating and freaking shakes, dude. Eat, drink a shake. Eat, drink a shake. Drink a shake, go to bed.
We getting yoked up in this hole, man.
Doing compounds in there.
No, I can't, dude.
You dished us.
Are you not doing powerlifting?
I think I still will, but I'm scared about bodybuilding, bro. I need to focus on it. I need to
You know he hasn't been doing compounds, right?
I know.
Why are you so scared of bodybuilding?
I'm not scared. I just want to actually like, if I need to take it seriously now to actually like look good, then my coach is giving me body dysmorphia.
Really?
He told me like it'd be a terrible idea to throw a compound. Like you just need to focus on putting on size. You're gonna look like shit. So I'm like, all right.
He said you'd look like shit.
No. But he's like, or else you won't have like enough muscle to cut, and you look like shit. So I'm like,
do compounds like negate size? Like
it's recovery. Just your CNS.
There's a give and take.
For sure.
Unless you're me, you just fucking.
Unless you're the Red Hulk, bro. If you're the Red Hulk, shit, I do compounds to put on size, baby.
That's
how I'm built, bro.
I'll see you on the stage.
I could just pat next to Cannon, just moving on just to the side.
You and Pat are gonna be in the same class, bro.
This guy's gonna be on summer shredding.
Really? Is he actually gonna do summer shredding?
I think he's gonna be in your class.
No, good.
Just shit on you.
I'm doing classic. He told me to do classic.
My coach said I have big legs for my size.
That's what my coach, Big J, said I can do classic. And that's the thing too. If I learn posing, we're gonna blow the fuck up. All we have to do is put a badass sound, and it's just like, and we're just posing and shit. Million views.
How come you don't do classic?
I am gonna do classic.
Oh, you are?
Yeah, I'm doing both.
Double. You should do both too.
I'll do both. It's like playing offense and defense in football, bro. You're just a double threat.
I mean, you might as well walk.
Our content's about a bus.
Look, this is the goal. We have to get more than one person, so two people, in the overalls. Imagine how hype that would be.
In
we just
everything.
Fucking take over.
In every competition. What do you have to say about this dude over here? Not even
prepping for powerlifting?
He flipped. We were doing bodybuilding, he was powerlifting, and then we do powerbuilding, and now he's only a bodybuilder. But he's looking good, and he's like cutting right now. I don't get it. That's passive though. Like, while he's doing that, he's secretly getting powerlifting strength though. I know it somehow, secretly. It's a posture thing. Can we get a posture check? Let's go get a posture check. Dylan, put a line right there.
That's a perfectly straight line.
What?
We're just gonna posture check routine.
Is it good?
Very good.
Rippy.
This is Doggett's mascot right now. She in a bulk for show.
Bro, I knew it right when you came out there. Oh, this is fucking March, bro. March, skid March.
Never again.
She's not the Doggett mascot anymore.
My bad. Might bark a little bit on this one.
You don't want to stretch before lifts. What are you doing over there, you Yoda? Yo, dumb as heck! No, I'm joking.
I'm feeling like a villain today.
What are you going for, bro?
Five wheels, and I'm gonna have a lot of fun during it.
No way this guy's beating me in this deadlift. Whatever he puts on, I'm putting on more.
Yo. I tried to show him. Yo. Yo. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Gone on you with the pick and roll. Young and flame in sicko mode. Made this here with all the ice on in the booth. At the gate outside, when they pull up, they give me loose. Yeah, jump out, boys. That's Nike boys up in my boots. This shit way too big.
When we light, baby.
I keep farting.
What did you
say? Come on. Nothing new.
Hold up! That's you! Let's go! Come on! Hold up! Hold up! Hold up! Hold up! Hold up! Hold
up! Hold up! Hold up!
That's an easy. Oh my lord!
Oh! Damn, that was heavy.
That's what I was gonna do.
All of these songs I made off records I produced. I might take all my exes and put them all in a group. Hit my essays, I need the boot. About to turn this function.
Told her I've been. In the 305, bitches treat me like I'm Uncle Luke. Slap the top off, it's just a roof. She said, where we going? I said, the moon. We ain't even looking to the room. She thought it was the ocean, it's just a pool. Now I got a legend, it's just a ghost. Who put this shit together? I'm the glue.
So and said,
shorty face, tell me out the blue.
So and said,
leaving the door wide open for me to beat him.
Coach is pissed.
Come on now, Jay.
Oh, this is gonna fly, baby.
Let's go.
Go!
Let's go!
Gosh, dude.
He did. What happened?
I don't know, dude. Bench and squat are looking good, but.
Coach is pissed.
You know what?
Two people failed. Is it the teacher's fault?
These dudes have been skipping around. We were supposed to be hitting deadlifts tomorrow because we didn't have proper rest. But
we did not have proper rest at all.
At all. It was it was in the program. Look at this guy.
Drink this thing?
Shit, that shit getting tight. Getting the Big J levels.
The arm flare. That's his signature.
He's right here.
He does this. That and he does this.
Let's go.
He's looking at me.
The beanie, fix the beanie.
Right, post-game interview, boys.
Five plays.
Didn't go as planned. Obviously means I can hit it. But you know, we're just tired. Nah, no excuses. This is gonna fly in a couple weeks, I promise you. That's because I was thinking before this session, I was like, I'm gonna hit five plays for three.
I love that though.
I was like, but nah, dude.
I don't know what it is. Maybe Metro. Nah, no excuses. No excuses. We'll get it up next. You know what it is? It's that damn coach giving us random numbers every single day. I need a structured program. I can't have random RPE 10 with a one rep max. I need some structure.
We got to audit where he's going to.
I'm just going to get Evan Cardon as my deadlift coach. Evan Cardon. You don't know who Evan Cardon is?
Oh, I do.
He's my dad. I wish he was my coach.
We're not gonna get another one rep for like weeks.
I might need a beanie.
You think that's what it is? Yes. For sure. For sure.
Look at this dude.
Look at the top of his head.
Are you having fun?
I'm a powerlifter now, bro. I can do this shit.
You got the tootsies flying, bro.
We're starting a gym, actually. This next year, that's our goal. We're starting a gym. I said it like a year ago on my past YouTube videos. And now it's actually going to be happening. We got an entire game plan to make this shit happen. I'm excited. Ready.